popular daytime show has been brought to the weekend in the shape of This Morning on Sunday. Taking the presenting helm today was Ruth Langsford and hubby Eamon Holmes. Love was in the air for the duo, who have been married for 8 years. As they discussed Valentine's Day, Ruth revealed she was wearing a green jumper which had the word darling emblazoned across the front, because that's what she calls her hubby. Related articles: the pair then introduced a segment called What Does Your Fridge Say About You? Eamon, 59, and Ruth, 58, revealed technology brand and fridge makers Samsung are using photos of their customers' fridges to find said customers a compatible love match, based on the contents of the fridge. Sharing a snap from her home, Ruth revealed she kept coffee in her fridge, leaving viewers speechless. Slammed, This Morning didn't go down well with viewers. Pick, ITV, unusual, Ruth Langsford keeps coffee in the fridge. Pick, ITV, but their section itself prompted the biggest reaction from This Morning viewers, with people wondering why they had aired it in the first place. Viewers flocked to Twitter to share their thoughts. One social networker said, "What does Ruth and Eamon's fridge say about them? They've scraped the bottom of the barrel for ideas." Related articles divided. Viewers didn't know what to make of the This Morning segment. Pick, ITV, confused. Some fans didn't understand the fridge segment. Pick, ITV, while another scathingly continued, ITV-Sunday TV is ST, but we think it can be worse, producers, leave it with us. Some people were a bit more positive about the show, however. One Twitter user praised, This Morning on Sunday is the best thing ever. I usually can't watch my favorite program in the weeks because I'm working. A second said Ruth Langsford was fridge goals thanks to her neatly stacked shelves. Related article.